Okay, so we found a vet that will take the skunks. They're loaded in the back of my truck. God knows, I hope they don't stink it up anymore. They looked a little bit less lively this morning, so we're going to run them down to the vet and hopefully we can save them. And yeah, we're pretty big nature lovers apparently.